YouTube, it's Mr. Smiles here, and today I'm going to be doing a like fun player series, like a review of a player. I know I've done this before for teams, like fun teams, but I'm going to be doing it for a fun player. I've had this player in both forms, he is in form, and he is in like silver, so Stankovicius. Oh, that's how the commentators on FIFA pronounce him. He's a Lithuanian, I think. Really good player, got decent pace, decent defending, decent heading, decent passing. He is probably the best right back I've played with in my main team. I've got Lam 88, and I think he's personally better than him. I've played with better people than Lam. I used to have Dani Alves 87, I've had people like that. Him when there was a cup on. I remember showing you a goal in Verne Bremen. He was Shaheen Akrobatic overhead kick from about 22 yards out. He was playing that because I bought him in bombs. He only cost about 3k in bomb, 2k in silver. I did come out, I was buying him. It was like the week he got brought out in form, and no one can get past him. So the informed version, he's got a little bit better pace, same shooting, a little bit better passing, same, a little bit better dribbling, well, 6 better dribbling, 11 better defending, so he's much better at 3 better headering. But depends what team you're making. I have him in my silver team. Well, this is the team I really use at the moment because I really like this team, because I made a team of all the players I really like in real life. What I'll show you in another episode, because I really like all these players in real life, and thought, well, why not make a team? Because I was a bit angry with my Italy, because I had an Italy and France squad, because there's currently 3.5k Tony out. I got really angry because there was really noobs who just used all this lucky ass skill, and then people who, well, the one. You have to make your decision which way you're going to tackle them, or you slide, and then they'll dribble it past them like the walk, and then as soon as you've made your decision they go the other way and sprint off because they had like dead fast players like Shane Long, Inform, Shane Long, people like that, really 87, 90 odd pace, it was really annoying. So I sold them both. I've got a couple of players left over sale, so I bought this. Dream team is your like dream silver team. What I really like the players of, and I've won 8 games with it. So I've won the tournament twice, and then I played one extra game. I've lost one. What was my second game in? And I won it twice. So yeah, I'm really happy with that team. It's a really good team. So yeah, and Stankovicius is probably one of my best players in that team. And so I'm just advising with him. I don't have any screen captures of like replays of him playing, but I might do that in future episodes. I might get them off the PC version of FIFA, just normal, not all the team, just normal like playing as Valencia. I'll stick him at right back. I don't know if he's the default right back. I'll stick him there. Then I'll upload all the defending stuff I think he does well. So I might do that in future episodes, but for the moment I'm just going to show you the players. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and he's a really good player, so if you want to go on and get him, if you're building a team, what he can fit into, like Spanish League team, doubt a Lithuanian team, because there isn't many, well, there is, I think about 10 players at max overall of them. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, please comment, rate and subscribe, so thanks, bye.